Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Well, it's Ranby Factor time coming up for the day on Wednesday. Hi, Julie. Chance of light snow Thursday, flurries, cold and windy Friday. Man, winter weather upon us. Well, it was clear and cold into the early morning here on Wednesday as skies cleared up across Iowa or northeast Nebraska. We had some sunshine in the Omaha Metro on Tuesday. You can see how quiet it is across Nebraska. But looking ahead toward Thursday, things are going to change. Here's the European computer model. Half an inch to an inch of snow for the Omaha Metro, GFS. Half an inch to an inch of snow. The NAM, the North American Mesoscale model, also half an inch to an inch of snow indicated. Heavier to the south of us and all those. That's Thursday. Wednesday, I give a 5. Tolerable for being and working outside. Well, be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. Again, I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.